Castbacker is like Kickstarter for podcasts. It's the best way for listeners to quickly, easily, and securely support their favorite podcasts. Unlike Kickstarter, Indiegogo, Patreon, or other crowdfunding sites, Castbacker is specifically optimized for podcasters. It takes less than 5 minutes to get started with Castbacker. First, create a Castbacker account. Just add an email. Password, and you're in. Next, you have to connect your Castbacker account to your Stripe account. Doing so couldn't be easier. You just click on this button, and if you're logged into Stripe, you'll be connected. Finally, you create a campaign page for your podcast. I'm going to use a real podcast so you can see how this works. And I need to first pick a name. So of course, I'm going to use the Niche Podcast. And then next, you want to put in an RSS feed URL. And I'm sure you know where to get this for your podcast. I'm just going to copy it out of the source. Paste it in here. You can see this little blue clock turns on. It's looking up the RSS feed and parsing the information out of it, so you don't have to type anything. That's pretty nice. Down here, we can style the page. I'm just going to do a couple things here. I'll add an icon that I happen to have laying around. I'm going to set the header color and all the other colors to match the look of the site. And the accent color is kind of like a magenta. That'll be good enough for now. Then I just click Publish. And there's the page. So now if I visit this in an incognito window, this is what it looks like when a listener comes to the page. They're not logged in. They don't need an account with Castbacker. They don't need an account with Stripe. They just need to fill out their email address, credit card number, expiration date, and CVV code. And then they click back the podcast. Please visit castbacker.com to sign up or get more information. Thanks for watching.